Albertans are clearly fed up with insiders walking away from their political jobs with hundreds of thousands of dollars in taxpayer money jammed into their pockets. But as you can probably tell, we believe that Mr. Prentice's proposal doesn't go nearly far enough. And we've obtained some data from Freedom of Information that is going to illustrate that. Between 2011 and 2013, the Service Alberta Department, under the leadership of Mr. Prentice's campaign co-chair, Manmeet Buller, paid out $5.7 million in severance. This includes individual severance payments of $525,000, $533,000, and $678,000, more than seven times the average household income of Alberta. And that doesn't include additional payments that they got for pension entitlements. This is just for severance packages. For the combined total that Service Alberta paid out to just three individuals, we could have hired 15 more teachers. Clearly, the problem of exorbitant severance packages extends well beyond the political staff in the Premier's office and in the ministerial offices. If these figures from just one government department are any indication, this is a government-wide issue of entitlement, and it must come to an end.